across Fredericton Airport right there. What's the story behind that house anyway? And somebody tell me it used to be cords of woods. Person died. What's the story? Please tell.